In the battle of man versus machine, the machine came out on top this week after competing at a three-day game show competition. Playing on Jeopardy, the IBM computer called Watson trounced two Jeopardy champions, winning more than $77,000 during gameplay. Watson can process 80 trillion operations per second. It runs 2,800 processor cores and has 16 terabytes of memory. What makes the game show so difficult for a computer to understand are the word plays and natural language typically used in a question.
In 2010, this former first lady published the memoir Spoken from the Heart. Watson?
Who is Laura Bush,
correct?
Legalese.
For 400. In English law, it's a title above a gentleman and below a knight. In the United States, it's usually added to the name of an attorney. Watson?
What is Esquire?
Yes.
It wasn't always perfect, though. For example, when asked for the largest U.S. airport named after a World War II hero, Watson responded, Toronto. The correct answer was Chicago. One of the advantages Watson has over human contestants is its reaction time. If it has a high level of certainty, it will quickly ring in an answer. Those few milliseconds gave it an edge over Brad Rutter and Ken Jennings, who the computer was playing against. IBM researchers spent 4 years building Watson, and by winning the competition, Watson also took the $1 million prize. IBM will donate it to charity. With reporting by Job Jackson in New York, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.